5 years. I'm Jai Fabiani, and I'm Veronica Julian. Today, we're going to deliver the hottest news around the world.
Yeah, a ship crashed a house. A ship was found wrecked in a house in Hawaii this morning. The owner of the house said that the ship wrecked because of a huge storm hit Hawaii last night. The storm was so massive until the captain himself can control the ship movement. The house owner also said that he heard a sound of something hit his house during the storm, but he didn't expect that it would be a ship. Now the evacuation team is still trying to find a way to move the ship back to harbor. The evacuation team said that the ship will surely be replaced by tomorrow morning.
The Iron Man in action. A man who calls himself the Iron Man is doing his time this evening, hiding on the edge of the grave. His action has world feedback. This 24 years old man said that he got a challenge from his friend to do something dangerous because he was on playing a game called Truth and Dare. He chose Dare and he really did it. He climbed a mountain with one of his friends who took a photo of him and then uploaded it to social media. His funny photos makes him very popular since then.
Poor doggy. A dog got stuck on a picket in a construction in Japan last night. The owner of the dog got shocked after knowing that his lovely dog was stuck on the picket. One of the artificers said that the dog was playing around the construction and suddenly he got stuck. The owner of the dog admitted that he was wrong because of letting his dog walk by itself. Now they are still trying to help the dog to get out from that construction picket.
Car goes up to highway divider. A car was found stuck on the highway divider in Singapore last night. The driver admits that he was sleepy because he just went home from a party and got drunk. The driver is a 20 years old man who goes to California University. A witness said that the car was moving very fast and suddenly crashed the highway divider. The driver got arrested, but he got no serious injury.
I think that's all for today. Thank you for watching.
And see you next time in Worldwide News, only at The Action.